Katarzyna, Grzybowska, Natalia, Partyka, success in six games against the number two seeds from Japan, Fukuhara and Misako, Wakamya. Now, you win the first game, 12-10, Natalia, but then you lose the next two. Now, often if you win a close first game, you go on to better things. It went the opposite in your situation.
First set was very close, but from the beginning we played well, and they too, so that's why it was 12-10. And then, actually, I have no idea what happened. We changed the sides and we lost very fast. But okay, it's just table tennis, so sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. And to the third set, we start very concentrated, we were focused, and we know that we need to fight if you want to win. And we played well, we tried our best, that's why I think we won. And okay, we lost the third one, but anyway, we are still fighting, and that was the most important.
Well, still fighting, a great effort, but Katarzyna, you're down two games to one. You then take the fourth 11-7 to level matters, but then the fifth 13-11. I think that was crucial.
Yes, we had nothing to lose, and we won the next three sets, and we played very good. I don't know, fifth set was 10-8 for them, and we won them this set. And I'm very happy that we won this match.
Well, very good, but I think also maybe in that fifth game you were 7-3 down, 10-8 down, came back to win, so that was absolutely crucial. But of course they're a very difficult pairing, especially with Fukuhara. She's right-handed, short pimples on the backhand. Misako Wakamya, I better get the right player, left-handed topspin player. Difficult partnership, Natalia.
I think that on this competition are just, you know, eight doubles, so it means that all doubles are very, very good and very difficult. They were seeded with number two, so we had nothing to lose. But anyway, we wanted to win, so, you know, we just played relaxed. And fifth set was very important for us, and luckily we won. Then we start to believe again that we have very big chance, but we played against Fukuhara and Wakamya in Czech in semi-finals, so this time we wanted to, you know, take a revenge, and we did it, so we are very happy.
Gained revenge and through to the semi-finals of the women's doubles for Poland, Katarzyna Grzybowska and Natalia Partyka.